the what the fuck? Jesus Christ. This is so bad. Scans are so bad. I bet you I'm gonna lose a sub 8 to him. Not as bad as it could have been. Split from over there, so one way or another, this last one isn't gonna be great. Especially if it's going that way. Maybe, actually. Big maybe. Depends on a couple things, one of which is, do I get franked? Big maybe, big maybe. Franks, please. No franks? Oh my god, please. Sub 8, please! If I get sub 8 with those awful scans, then Jesus. Like, those first two scatters were so bad. Holy shit. I think I got it. I was grinding this like all day, actually. Granted, I didn't come up with the completely leave the first blood door after the mine until way late into the day. So if this is it, then this was only like an hour and a half, 2 hours, maybe a little more of running with this route, I guess it's a route. But to be fair, the spawns were pretty damn good on that, so I really think this is it. If this is 8 plus, then I'm mad. I'm so mad. I think it should be, though. I think it should be sub 8. If it is sub 8, then I think I'm probably done. I might do a little bit more just to try to get one with like better scans, but I started the scan so early. Like, my best up until now was like getting to it at like 2:35 or something, but this, I got to it at like 1:20 or 2:25. It's like, Jesus, this is so good. Please sub 8. Yeah. Let's go. Holy fuck. That was insane. I wish those scans were a little better. That could have maybe been sub 750, but I'm happy with a sub 8. Goddamn. Let's go. Whew.